Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Curious by Nature. I'm Alan, and today I'm your host of our Firefly Spotlight. Since childhood, I've found myself captivated by the glowing green streaks of fireflies as they hover around and flash in grassy fields from dusk into the night. Fireflies are perhaps one of the most familiar examples of bioluminescence, which is simply the production of light by a living thing. You may have heard of bioluminescent fish and jellyfish deep in the ocean, but for those east of the Rocky Mountains in the US and many places all over the world, we don't have to go any further than our own backyards to witness this phenomenon. But how do these amazing insects glow, and why do they do it at all? We'll be learning all about that in today's two-part Firefly special. Later, be sure to join Marjorie as we explore bioluminescence more with a project you can do at home. It's going to be a glow-up. So why do fireflies glow? In most cases, it's for much the same reason as why frogs croak, birds sing, crickets chirp, and cicadas buzz. It's a mating call. The fireflies you see hovering around are the male fireflies that are glowing to attract interest in a mate. There are many different species of fireflies, and not all of them glow, but the species I most commonly encounter flash in a J swoop. They hover close to the ground, and when they start glowing, they do a short dip and then fly upwards, forming J-shaped streaks of green light in the air. Female fireflies hang out below in the grass, and if they see a flash of a male firefly above, they may respond with a flash sequence of their own. When the male sees this, they will fly down to join with the female firefly. Each species has a unique flash pattern, which allows them to properly identify each other in the dark. Have you ever tried to collect fireflies to make your own living lantern? Well, even if you're able to collect enough, the lantern won't glow. Why? Because only one firefly is going to flash at a time. They won't all flash at the same time. Now, you may be wondering if fireflies glow, doesn't that make them an easy target for predators to find and eat them? After all, when I was a child, they were certainly easy for me to catch and place in a jar to observe them. Many insectivores, like birds and bats, actually avoid fireflies because they produce defensive chemicals in their bodies that make them taste bad. So how do fireflies glow? The part that glows is called a light organ, which you can see quite easily if you turn them over and take a look at their abdomen. When the firefly is ready to glow, they open their breathing holes called spiracles along the sides of the light organ to let in oxygen, which kicks off a chemical reaction that emits light. On Curious by Nature, we've taken a look at spiracles before on a much larger insect, the Madagascar hissing cockroach. If you missed it or you'd like to see them again, we've put the link to that episode above and in the description below. Depending on where you live, you may know these critters as lightning bugs, although fireflies are neither bugs nor flies, but are in fact beetles. The scientific name for this family of beetles is Lampyridae, which comes from the Latin word lampyris, which means to shine. What name do you use? Firefly or lightning bug? Let us know in the comments below. And there's still more to be curious about, like the chemical reactions that make fireflies glow, their importance to science, which is really hard to overstate, and modeling flash patterns at home. Join Marjorie in part two of our Curious by Nature Firefly special to find out. Here's the link.